to the rim. And the Bulls with their fourth team foul. Oh,
a couple years back in Phoenix when, you know, they had Nash, the younger stage, and some of the other players. Here's Martin.
Miller, deal for three. Moog opened up this quarter, outscoring Houston 23-3 to lead it by five with 5:26 to go. But since then, Houston's outscored them 11-1. Beal for three.
On the treadmill, an hour, and you had a great workout, and you saw a great ball game watching Jazz play.
Under a minute, Ariza has been hot from downtown.
Wizards in the 1990 season opener. Knight Willie Burton scored 25 for Miami in a 119-95 win. Pierce for three.
This team for the 17th straight time overall. Rasul Butler for three. Beal, three coming into this game. Cross-court for Otto Porter, steps behind the line.
And now trying to take the lead in double OT. Wall finds Jerry Dudley. As we saw in 2007, Shanghai is insane.
It is.
Disregard for yellow, green, and red lights. They don't care. Webster jumps. Missed it.
Ball, so many options. Beal to Wall. 6 seconds. Taking too much time. Ariza, a three.
That force a bad pass. You have one full timeout and two 20s, so use them. Just don't gamble.
Don't need a three. It's Ariza who'll take the three for the tie. It's off the rim.
Two-possession game for Washington. Wall hits on the reverse layup.
78. Here we go. Porter gets it in. Beal on a kick. Pierce for the lead.
See what Coach Bud decides.
9.5 to play. Atlanta holding on to a three-point lead. Porter gets it in. Pierce for the tie. No good.
4-3.
Dudley takes the three. Misses.
Bonker.
Wall to get it inbound. He finds Gortat back to Wall, who put it up and missed.
No pressure on the passer.
Here we go. 93-91. Brooklyn in front. 3.2 on the clock. Temple, pump fake. Tosses in. Nene makes his move. Nene gets it.
DeMar DeRozan has tied his season high with 34 points. It's a four-point game. Dudley for three. They fell down by 25. A furious comeback to lead with about 5.5 to play. Butler takes a long three. Webster jacks up a three. That's no good.
Five assists, a couple of blocks.
But it's been his presence more than anything else. Just the loose balls.
There's a force tonight. Bradley Beal keeps it.
Wizards get it in the front court. Having trouble getting it in, and now they do to Butler. He'll launch a three. That's no good. The Matha and St. Vincent Pilate star. Webster off the screen for the jumper. Got
deals.
Great work by Bledsoe. There's the game reset. Suns with a full and a 20. In and out.
Cleveland by seven with 127 to play. Wizards need some points here. Webster's going to jack it up.
All of the offensive categories have improved.
Seven assists for John Wall tonight. Looking for Webster, who springs free, shoots and hits.
Ball game. He's got to be tender with it, though. He has five fouls. So does Nene, and so does this man, John Wall. Goes to Webster. Turn around, shoot.
So to you.
All right, nice job.
Nice job. Happy 34th birthday, Neil Kuhn.
Partner, Beal. No. 4 of 5, including 3 for 3 from long range, and was instrumental in this comeback. Here's Crawford. Here's Cartier again. Takes the quick jumper. Hits him. Beal shot. Yes, Grant.
Here's Wall. Payton kept in front of him, but what?
Finally, going to work. Got away. It's good.
26.2 seconds to play. Wizards need points as Nene drives and scores.
Gortat and John Wall. Shot clock obviously off. Beal gets it. Beal drives. Misses.
All right, here we go. 1.2. Ariza looking. Looking.
He gets it off.
With Gortat here and look to get to the paint.
Pacers do not have a foul to give. Wall goes to back out. Pierce. For the win!
Yeah, keep in mind the Cavs have that foul again.
Gotta have a little defense here.
Came off the screen, looks inside. Blair scores it.
About a five, almost a 5 second difference between the clocks. Dudley for three. Just short.
That was calculated, Sam. They did that on purpose.
Porter gets it into Wall, picked up by Rubio. 7 seconds. Beal comes to set the screen, then gets the basketball. Good Beal switch. Open look.
90-85. Wall on the entry. Pierce with a trigger. Yes.
Temple will toss it in. Nets up by two. Last gasp for Washington. The turnaround at the horn.
Lost in Diego, boy, we really should have had that one. And then you look at a couple of others, and you think about it, what it could have been. But you know what? You're never satisfied, and you like.
By George Hill.
They're hoping that don't help.
Here's a three.
It's in the mix.
Season. Roll penetrates on the floater.
Got it!
In a couple of years ago, there seems to be a lot of chemistry on the floor, even though they've had some injuries. But they have a lot of energy, and they're playing for one another. You can tell that's why they have that high assist.
The Eastern Conference had 42 wins. And went to the second round where they lost to Miami.
Bradley Beal opens and high in points this year. They'd like to make it stick and hanging on a win. Here's Martell Webster, throws up a three. No. Nene with a rebound. They'll try it.
In overtime. See how PJ plays it here. Beal, step back for the tie.
To hit the three, the Hawks did not want him hitting that shot.
Speaking of threes, Butler.
Thompson is in the game for Sacramento on defense. Wiz have to get it in bounds. They don't have a timeout. Webster drives, hanging shot. Go!
Regular season victories at home dating back to last year, adding to their NBA record.
Multiple times. His career high in points, 38 against Houston. In January of 2012, Wizards
player in the ballgame. 118 to go. Charlotte by five in overtime. Wall across. Beal for three. No.
Looking, looking. Gets it in. Gets it back. Wall's going to take it. No.
Intrigued by some of the history.
Well, personally, I mean, I'm kind of right in between because, you know, I remember some of the names
down there. You just can't float that pass out there like that.
Chris Humphreys.